Well, it's that time of year. It's Easter season. But Easter is more than bunny rabbits, Easter eggs, new clothes, and go to church. It's all about the life of Christ, the death, the burial, and the resurrection. If there be no resurrection, then is our preaching, teaching, meeting, and even this time right now is in vain. But I tell you, when they got there that morning, they showed up to that tomb, and there was nothing there. Do you hear me? Nothing. Nothing was there. And when they got there, nothing was there. Nothing was there. And when they got there, nothing was there. Nothing was there. And when they got there, nothing was there. Nothing was there. And when they got there, nothing was there. Hey, it's time for that story. You know the one with the blood and all the gore. You know the one that kill an innocent man. You know the one where they fled cause they only a fan. Ain't never been nothing like this. Never seen somebody get dissed like this. Ain't never been nothing like this. Never seen somebody get dissed like this. He never did nobody wrong. So I'm troubled in my spirit and I'm writing this song. He never did nobody wrong. So I'm troubled in my spirit and I'm writing this song. Nothing was there. And when they got there, nothing was there. Nothing was there. And when they got there, nothing was there. Nothing was there. And when they got there, nothing was there. Nothing was there. And when they got there, nothing was there. It started way before Good Friday afternoon. This was not a hit from a drugged out goon. This was something that was part of the plan. A lamb would have to die and God would have to be a man. He had to die. What's the plan in the beginning? The plan was that he died so that we all could be winning. This was God on a whole nother level. God heard his son, he just used the devil. The beating and the pain is how it all went down. But all of that was so the Lord could buy us all a crown. He couldn't pay it all with something that was shoddy. He made the payment with the blood from his body. He couldn't pay it all with something that was shoddy. So he made the payment with the blood from his body. 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 I don't know why they call it Good Friday. Because our Lord, our Savior, he went through some stuff on that day. Way before the cross, they took him to a whipping post. Yeah, they whipped him. Yeah, it was bad. Yeah, they killed him, but it's all that they had. They didn't know who he really was. Cause they did, they wouldn't have killed him, cuz they tried to keep him in a stone front rental. But on the third day, he drove the devil mental. When they got there early that day, you know the stone in the front had been rolled away. They went inside it, then some brothers said, why you looking for the living among the dead? They went inside it, then some brothers said, why you looking for the living among the dead? Nothing was there, and when they got there, nothing was there. Nothing was there, and when they got there, nothing was there. Nothing was there, and when they got there, nothing was there. Nothing was there, and when they got there, nothing was there. Well, that's the message of Easter. It's an empty tomb. Listen, listen. Nothing was there. He is risen. He is risen indeed. Y'all be blessed.
Just one more time.
Nothing was there.